What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Rio Outdoor Adventures. My name is Jerry, and once again, we're out here in the Everglades fishing for peacock, bass, gar, you name it, we'll try to catch it. I wanted to come out here one last time because I don't think anybody knows, but this week I will be having knee surgery. I tore my meniscus on my left knee a while back. And I gotta get it repaired, gotta get that fixed so I can bring more videos to you guys. And that's why we're out here, trying to catch something before D-Day. So let's get to it. Mr. Gator's coming. It's a male right there. Look at that hump. Squishy. And Mr. Gator right over there waiting for the food. Mr. Gator came all the way over there. Get out of here. Here. Shoot. Come on, get out of here. Look at him right there. Bugging my life. We're gonna have to move. Hey. All right, you win. Look at him. That's it. Okay. Gotcha. Hey, move. This guy's hissing at me. All right, let's get away from here. Let him be, cause I want to fish. I don't want to get eaten. That was a nice peacock, though. Where did he go? Oh my God, he's coming this way. Get out of here. There he comes. He is following me. Look at him. Like, this is what he wants. Look at the flies all over him. Get some pliers, he got himself pretty good. Okay. Flies everywhere. Jesus. Let's throw him here. Get
Yeah, baby. Yeah. That's a chunker right there. That's a chunker on the top water. That's a nice one. Oh, look at these guys. Just hanging up. Two of them. Take a picture for the gram. There's one. There you go.
Alright guys, Everglades fishing with a torn knee is done. Please go ahead and like this video, comment, let me know what I can do better and what else you guys would like to see. Alright, till next time, peace.